Say something funny.
I'm editing new comics now. Just for you.
Big titty.
Me? Oh, thanks.
Dude, that picture of my ass, you don't know how many people I had to send it to. Fucking Lewis is begging me to send that shit to him. Like, busting him back for me to send.
You ain't wrong.
I mean, I know he's young, but he's ready.
Alright, I'll post that picture of Racer again.
Did we call- is he a bootleg SP Racer?
Oh wait, nah, I'll post that one.
Is he a bootleg SP Racer?
I'm posting the one of him at the beach, you post the other one.
Here, there we go, he's the first one.
Cool. I don't know how to get the situation. I forgot what I did.
I know she's young, but she's ready.
You want to stop singing that?
You never know that song? That's my favorite song. It's perfectly. It's good for lolly hentai. I know she's young, but she's ready.
Dude, quit with that fucking shit, man. I'ma beat your ass.
And what?
What the fuck are you, 9?
Yes. I wish I was 9 again.
Dude,
you look like you just look like a bigger and darker version of anime. Is what you look like.
Me?
Yeah, you.
My name is
sketchy.
He looks like he's so cocky for
him. But he's older. He looks like he does meth already.
Cool.
He just looks so scary, like he's gonna snap any minute now.
He's the kid that shoots at the school.
He looks, that's the face you make when you realize the school shooters that your classroom.
Dude, that's the picture. Hanging the other one on Racer. When you need to just like zoom in.
That's Racer?
It's
the kid eating my ass!
Not the white one with the fucking Wolverine haircut, the other one. I'm talking about the dark one. You know,
you know that
you don't know what race he is. The candy came out all different.
Who's this one?
Travis.
Travis time.
What the fuck just happened?
Who is this dude? This dude.
Look at this dude. Look at his hairline. No.
Shit.
He laughs just like that too.
Hey, you notice? Yeah. Hey, anybody else notice some Angry Birds pajamas in the background?
No,
Oh, yeah,
Angry Bird. I knew a girl named Angry Bird, actually. She was bisexual and mostly a thot.
You got that Zelda sword and then an Angry Bird. What is that container? Is that freaking underwear?
Do you take a picture in your freaking in your freaking kitchen? Why does your bathroom look like a kitchen?
It's like a shower in the background.
Yeah. I think he has a fetish.
That's where we wash the dishes.
Dang, that's a big sink, dude.
Big ass sink. You got children with that sink.
What? I was bored, so I just said that.
Hey, that's pretty good.
I don't know, fucking Justin talked about tongue punching, so.
What the hell's that? Tongue punching? Is that boxing with your tongue?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah,
boxing them ovaries.
What? That's pretty, hey, that's pretty good.
Slime them into the world. Gosh, boy. This is a throwback. This is a throwback. Look at that. Damn, dude, who catted that? You catted fucking fat.
Out of nowhere, your cat's fucking fat.
Does your cat have a binky around its neck?
Jesus, your cat fat, like. Damn.
Dude, I wanna hold your cat.
It's funny.
I wanna hold your cat.
It's all
like, I just wanna squeeze it.
Actually, funny story. I had a fat. I was with foster care, right?
Look at that throwback. Look at my hair, boy.
I was in foster care, right? And there was a fat cat, right? Every single time, he will never move out of his spot. But as soon as you pick him up and you lay him somewhere, he'll stay there for like 5 seconds. And then, like, just slowly walk away, like you tortured him or something.
This is so great.
Damn, boy, look at that random fucking deodorant behind my head. Yeah, yeah. Let me just do it.
What's going on, though? You have a cold loop in your mouth, though.
Me?
No, look on the desk. A little bit over. I can see my skateboard truck right behind the deodorant. In that box. I don't know what's in that box, but that box is still there. I have not moved it.
I shall not move it.
I think that box had my phone in it. Who's all up in here? Oh.
My father. AKA the Justin. Vagina. Oh my god, this dinosaur's eating my ass!
Ugly ass fucking cat.
Don't say mean things to the cat. Yeah, you better say nice things to the cat. What are you fucking gay?
I wonder if you mean
that. I'm lit.
Who keeps doing that? Oh, it's not like you busted a big ass nut. Sound like you busted like the best nut of your life.
I wonder about Scrollcraft, a little comic I had in my face photo.
Hey, that's pretty good.
You wanna see a fat dog? Boy, I got stuck between a cat and a
details. I'm still trying to find that picture and dress because I forgot how to get it. View profile. That's what I'm
doing. Justin?
Yeah, his picture's all the way at the top, and I don't want to scroll to find it. Nobody knows what he, all the new people don't know who he is.
That's a good thing.
He will not get roasted compared to the rest of them.
Yeah, yeah, for real.
Do you not see what you look like compared to fucking everyone else? At least you have some decency in your life.
Yeah, I'm at the very beginning.
Is that a fucking pug?
That's my Bulbasaur.
What the fuck is that? Those dogs are so disgusting.
Yo, what did you find? You should have adjusted.
Yeah.
I found it. Dude, what kind of fucking dog is that? It looks like it was supposed to be a pug.
The
and something
Bulbasaur.
Else.
Jesus.
It's a pug and a fucking bulldog mixed breed.
Yeah, we're in a game, by the way.
I am in the game.
Oh.
Fucking Dick Knight.
Dick Knight.
Yeah, you got it right there.
Dude, that dog is so... Look at its stomach. Why is it so dark over by its crotch?
This is a girl.
That don't mean shit.
Oh.
That don't mean shit. Yeah.
You know when you're like trying to pour things out of a pan and it like kind of runs down the side?
Yeah.
I think the same thing with the goat beef.
Now what the hell just happened?
Justin, you look like you're the type of kid to play guitar.
I'll take a picture when I'm done with the video. I'll take a picture
of
myself.
A roast?
No. I play guitar.
I really don't do much instruments. I snowboard, that's about it.
I'm
yeah,
just
a
teenage boy. I have
really,
to live
like
my
the type
life,
beat
yeah.
Off, like every fucking day, like before bed. You wake up, beat off, go to sleep, beat off. Eat dinner, beat off.
Go to
it's
school,
like
beat off.
You knew me my whole life.
Wake up, beat off.
It's like that. It's like that song.
Wait, who's the mystery person we still haven't found?
I think it's me.
Tachanka. Tachanka's in the main room. Like he's got his turf at the main door. Like so, you run in or you go through the window, he fucks you up.
I'm trying to find Facebook.
Hey,
I don't
know.
Nice pictures.
Oh, wait, you found his Facebook?
I am.
Okay. Justin, how does that sound? You're about to get one stock.
Oh god, flashbang.
That's all he has to say for himself.
Ooh, the underboob.
Oh, something. I was standing under it. I was trying to get on the ladder.
Look, I can't get up.
Oh,
oh my god.
Dude,
Me?
Watch out, there's a guy right there, literally right there. Boy. Take this! He ran.
Yeah. Free fire, bitch. What you gonna do? Wait, we have a dude in that room, don't we? No, I thought that guy was in the room. That's the only reason I was sitting at the window. How many guys are? Oh, they still got their whole team.
Jesus fucking Christ, they have their whole team?
Yeah, their whole team's still fucking alive or some shit.
What are you playing?
Siege.
Why, you guys are such... You guys are such nerds.
Oh my
you play
God,
Siege,
seriously.
I play Naruto.
Why, you fucked him up?
What was...
The fuck?
Yeah. Hold on.
Is it bad if I watch Justin kill my teammate?
I think it's bad.
I watched you fucking put a bullet in the back of that dude.
I think it's bad if you enjoyed it.
He's fucking put his ass down.
Dude, anybody want to buy some of my manga?
I do. How much does it cost? How much is it?
It's not for sale.
Why would you do that to me?
Did I get
He's still trying to find me?
You want me to just add you?
I would, Adam.
Y'all trying to fight you?
Yeah, he wants to be that kind of guy. Alright, are you actually gonna try to find gold? Like, cool?
What do you mean?
I'm pulling gold tries. That's good. Gotcha.
Nah, man, I ain't gonna let you out. You'll see him left over.
Oh, yes, please.
My old family. Yeah, we got
that. Why you said your old family? Didn't like, you killed them.
Fuck off, my big boy.
You sound like that guy from that video. Fuck out of here, boy. Chef Curry my ass. What are you fucking gay?
Pakistan tongue.
Pakistan tongue. What the fuck is that? You speaking in tongues, bitch? The fuck you say to me?
Did you
shoot? Door.
Bitch, the door!
Havana.
Did someone steal my fucking kill?
Yo, if you stay on 2011, you know, I'm gonna fucking...
Me?
I gotta go. I got 4 health though.
Did anyone else notice the whole garage behind us kind of Who killed the guy in my little room?
Oh no! He's in the other room.
Fuck out of here, dude. Fuck out of here! Fuck out of here!
Did you see me kill him? Yeah. Oh, did you see me kill him though?
I looked at him for 1 second, I turned to go look somewhere else, and he goes,
no, I was staring right at him. And he's looking right at me. So
you
I just took a pistol and shot on my net.
Should I say thermite or go grapple?
Thermite.
Dude, I want to play the plane. Like, I really want to go to the plane. Nah. I always enjoy that one. It reminds me of an actual fucking monster. All these other ones.
Yeah.
Hey, it's fucking hot.
Oh god, it's a dinosaur eating my ass.
Baby.
Puff, puff, ass.
I wouldn't mind you jumping on my ass.
You fucking gay?
Yeah. No, I'm not gay. I just said I wasn't married. I didn't know I'm gay.
They're all roaming, so...
Have you ever wanted to do the puff on your ass? I did. I'm fucking Pakistani.
I'm not Pakistani. I'm not Indian!
So what are you?
You hybrid? Do you just show my gender?
Hey! Hey! Oh. You guys should kick
Yo, go.
Kill me!
Get him! Get him! Kick him up! Avenge me!
I didn't even detect it outside.
Gay Grizzly!
Why are they all outside?
Don't let me die in vain.
Dude, oh, no. I just got... the fuck?
No, Mike's the other guy killed him. The other guy killed him.
Mike, no. I just got killed by Big J. He killed you too. What did you kill him for? Big T bagging up.
What did we do? What did I do? And what did you do? I was shooting at the guys outside.
Nah, man, they wanted to two-man this.
I voted to kick. We can't vote to kick. I'm about to report both of their asses. But I didn't do shit.
You'll be reported.
Oh my Get God. Reported, kid.
You killed us, and we were playing casual. I wanted a fun game, you ruined it. I won my game.
So that was the funniest thing that I want to kill.
Hey guys, I want them to lose. Like, I really do. I want them to get fucked.
Oh my God, this guy. What? We have to recruit though.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you fucking pansy. I hope you die.
Jesus Christ.
Oh my, get down there and fucking kill this dude. You're an idiot. You're fucking boy. We're staying in this match because if they spawn in, we're fucking them up every round.
Oh, we already won. It's casual. 3-0.
You mean it'll get us new teammates? I thought it just changed the enemies.
Oh, I don't get it.
Look at the dude's helmet. You look like a faggot, boy.
You look like a faggot, boy.
Dude looks like he wanted to go to that Teen Titan logo.
Stop busting the nut.
Take this.
What's your problem with that?
You bust the nut on your chest if you're not careful.
Oh, yeah, I guess you're right.
Who's Louis Curl?
That's me. Hi.
Take this.
Hi. That's me. Hi. That's me, boy.
No, I thought, I was thinking about more of them.
He's kind of like, you give him a cigarette, he'll, you know, give you that little sucky.
You fuck the gate.
Okay.
Good job.
Bye-bye.
I'm not gay. I'm transgender.
I was a female before all of this.
He was a male until the Fire Nation attack.
We got Neela Van Lax. Van Lax. And then we got Chris.
His name is Neela Vanilla. And you're like X. Neela Vanax.
I thought that was the type of medicine.
X Crispy Non.
Oh wait, let's see the other team. Jack.
Yo, they're totally drifting out of the team. Oh my God.
It's been years. Kobeta turd. That dude got turd in his name.
Do you want me to just send all of my Facebook fucking selfies to the group?
Yeah,
why would you do that?
I need to work for this.
I mean, if there's a picture of the booty, you can post that.
Yeah, please do.
I want to see them jelly.
I want to see them cheeks in action.
What if you're supposed to join a furry?
I'm not a furry. Yeah, what if your whole... I bet you your Facebook is even a fucking furry costume.
Me? I don't have a Facebook.
We don't care about your own ass. Oh, by myself.
Boy, if you don't.
Don't wanna be.
Get off this.
Shut the hell up, you bastard. No one cares about your goddamn Native American ways.
I'm not Native American. I'm Hispanic. I'm fully Puerto Rican.
We kicked you to Oklahoma for a reason, bitch. You goddamn Russian bastards.
What the fuck is this?
Stop busting the nut. Son of a nowhere.
She wears high heels.
I wear t-shirts.
She's your captain and I'm on the bleachers.
I draw a hentai. But the girl that you've been fucking the whole time.
Yo, I can't find it out
today. When you wake up and find the what you're looking for has been here the whole time.
Everywhere you look.
Dude, let's have a fucking karaoke night tonight, boys.
Oh yeah, yes,
okay,
please.
So I'm starting off with Take on Me.
The Rude Sandstorm, let's do it.
You guys are weak. I got this.
Yo, quick, don't blow in your mic.
Do something to love.
Justin, how fast
you got the dick? It's all to us.
What the fuck, you gay? You cannot add the dick to your song. If we were talking about dick, it'd be another story, but you just keep bringing it up.
Faggot.
That's what I see.
I'm not a faggot, I promise.
Oh, faggot.
I'll promise, I'll suck your dicks just
faggot.
To prove
faggot.
I'm not a faggot.
You are a French faggot.
Malagoo, wee wee.
You're the type of kid that beat your dick in gym class.
In the locker room. He is thick in French. It's elastic.
What the fuck? I thought we were in Tabella.
I thought we were in a whole nother map. Like, I don't even know where the fuck I am. What is this room?
I'm not American.
Hey, anybody have any requests on where they want a mirror? Mainly talking to the only dude that actually ranks higher than the Jewish colony.
You mean Adolf Hitler?
What are you fucking racist?
Yes,
shut up.
I really don't know.
Mirror.
Oh no, I'm responding.
What the fuck is in here? There's like a wall blocking it.
Oh my god, the Twitch audio.
Mirror. Why can Twitch drones shoot these things open?
Get it.
Oh, yeah. Now we gotta just... What can we do now? There's no way to block it. Oh shit, over here. Eat my ass. Dude, I'm gonna get shot from that other fucking mirror. I know it's coming. There's nowhere safe.
What?
Oh, I see one!
Dude, there's two shields over here.
Hello. Do it something to love.
X Crispy's going in.
X Tentacion.
Oh, X Crispy. Oh, the girl just ruined him. Yeah, I'll just watch you. I don't know what he's wrong. Yo, what's that guy trying?
Guys, coming from your left, Fallen. To your left.
What?
Behind you.
To your left.
Oh, to my left.
Left. In the bathroom area.
Behind you, damn. In the door.
Yeah, it's gonna be good. Come on, okay.
Who there?
It's a Twitch. She's got a drone. She already knows where you are.
Okay, guys, I think that's enough of an episode. I think I might make it to the third one later.
Behind that bar thing. Yeah, right where you're staring at, in the back.
Pop your
if
head
you rush through that door, you could probably get in.
Yeah, dude, I would not trust me to rush. That would be the biggest mistake in my life. Yeah, bitch.
He'll steal your bitch. Don't trust him.
Literally, but 2 seconds and gets killed.
Hello.
Dude, look at that 3-0.
That 1-0-1.
We can tell who's carrying the team right now. We can tell who's weighing us down. Mice. Mice, where's that platinum lead?
Right. Troll, get on character.
Oh no!
What the hell?
I couldn't click on that though.
Oh well, I'm not very good with Ash, so this is gonna be an interesting battle of a life.
Well, gotta catch them all,
like the
right?
Best gun.
Get it? Cause Ash.
I'm
not a weeb. I'm a hentai artist.
This is that once in a lifetime.
Yeah. Oh. Once in a lifetime, a golden opportunity. Golden like the sand that you finally took me through the sea. Was holding tight my hand while I dipped a toe into the sea. I smiled like an idiot, but you still sort of sleuthing me. Hair up beautifully, considering the future. We were hitting up the candy shop and I felt truly super. Had never seen a place in time that I would stay in place to see that question resting on our minds. Like, would you run away with me? Yeah. Okay, how about it?